Welcome, everybody. We're very fortunate this morning to have so many members of our Towers family, the girls, former members of staff, Sister Breeder's family, and other friends and close supporters and sisters. We're very, very delighted you're able to make it. Today we're very honoured that the new bishop is going to be joining us. So I hope that you're going to join us in sending our huge congratulations and welcome to him. It's very lucky that he's chosen to go upmarket and visit the Towers on his first week in person, so that we're very pleased that he's seen the light. If I could ask you to make sure that your mobile phones are switched off, and also ask you to remain seated during the procession of the flags. Thank you very much.